Imam's connection to Islam is rooted in childhood trauma. A Muslim religious leader explains how his religion has helped him deal with the trauma of his childhood. This is Life with Lisa Ling Sundays at 10 p.m. ET. PT. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/sokerncomco/this-is-life-lisa-ling-american-muslims-clip-2.cnn single quote.